Where's the money, Lebowski? It's a great movie.
Bro, I just need... Oh my fuck. Sir, please. There you go. Get fucking quick scope. On Call of Duty on your dumb zombie ass.
It's cool, everyone.
It's a what now?
It's your uncle! God.
I don't like that one bit.
That's a fuck. There's a fuck meme about it. It's so fucked. Oh, God. So not appropriate.
I have found a new town in the desert.
Hi, bitch.
Welcome back.
What?
I don't know why my food is stuck around 80.
Oh, shit.
What, really?
Nothing. I'm just... It's nothing that anybody can save me from.
What happened?
I went to a bunker.
Oh.
And... I found a bunker. Whooped it! Oh, God, it's almost night, too. I need to get out of here.
Yes.
Run! Run for your life! Run for your motherfucking life! Off me, bitches! I'm out!
Oh, I'm gonna be spending a night in the fucking desert.
Oh, I'm spending a night here. Suck it, yeah. Nerd!
I'm gonna find a house to hole up in.
Oh, shit. Oh, you didn't need your face, did you? That's what happens.
Bitch!
Oh.
Oh, yeah. I'm just watching Riley's health tick. Can you make a sleeping bag?
No. I'll be fine. I'm just gonna sit here and get comfortable and die. I'm not dead! Hallelujah! Well. I'm going back in.
I'd make a bag.
I don't need a fucking bag. No, I'm gonna make one. Probably not a bad idea. I'm sure as shit not making it home at this point. Board this bitch up.
Fuck.
It's a sweet little bunker.
This might be my new home. Until it turns night in a few seconds and everything starts running at me and kills me.
Kills me.
And it's over, Rover. And I'm fucking dead, man.
Lieutenant,
I don't like those sounds. Medical supply. Oh, steroids? Thank you very much.
Housekeeping?
I got steroids.
Me fluff pillow?
Me fluff pillow? Me track you off? I have steroids. Oh, another chemistry bench schematic. Rare.
Oh, rare.
Shiri-shiri! I'm gonna use that because I'm gonna die. Oh, fuck. I hear them now. Oh, they can't hear me. Oh, I crouched. They're not coming.
What's your detection value when you're standing still, Riley?
I crouched. It's 4.
Nice.
Which means I think I'm gonna live. I got this black strap coffee. I'm drinking that shit.
Yeah.
chandelier. What?
Oh god, I'm...
You're what?
I'm uncomfy.
Oh.
You know what? I'm a lot more so right now.
He's being fiber, sitting here by the fire.
Fuck us.
While the kids play.
Fuck us.
Son of a bitch.
Son of a bitch. Ooh. Water purifier mod. We'll take that. Yes. Ooh. Oh, Bandito? I'm going Bandito. Yeah, that's right.
What button is this?
T. Oh, thank God, my fucking video feed for my stream covers the chat.
Well,
no! Wrong button. How do I get rid of dysentery?
Oh.
Is there goldenrod tea?
Could have sworn I saw some. Yep.
That's so funny. You typed ass butt and then you got it.
That didn't make it go away.
I'm sorry. Oh,
they hear me. Oh, God.
Do antibiotics, maybe?
I mean, I don't want to use antibiotics on this. Somebody gets infected.
I think dysentery just goes away, too. I'm not actually... I usually just drink the teas, a couple of those.
After a certain amount of time.
Wait. And on the bottom left, does it have like face thing and it's going down?
What?
On the bottom left, did the icon for it change and now it's like dropping?
Yeah, it's going down.
Yeah, then you cured it.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, it's just it's not an instant thing. It takes.
That's just good.
I mean, that kind of makes sense. Dysentery yep. doesn't just up and disappear.
Oh, I know. I've had it before.
Oh, well then, yeah.
But this is a video game. Excessive amounts of realism can get really annoying.
That's fair.
Would you stop yawning? I will kill you. The zombies can hear. Shut your fucking mouth.
No.
Speaking of tea, I'm
gonna... I think I'm,
No.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure I'm being hunted right now. I'm not gambling, man, but I think my D's are fucking numbered.
I'm actually a full kilometer from you guys.
Shit. Got a what now?
I'm a full kilometer from you guys out here.
I'm in a hole.
I'm on the upper floor of a barn.
That sounds also fairly shitty.
It is.
Oh, at least it's up higher. Oh, wait, does this AK have fucking ammo? God, tell me it does. Lame. Say goodnight to the dead guy.
Goodbye, dead guy.
Night night. Fuck you.
Oh, you fuck you, big boy.
I'm gonna die. No. I'm gonna die. I might as well eat this fucking cat food. Oh, it's dog food. Might eat this fucking dog food. Yeah. Went full Mad Max. That's good. Okay, I think I killed you guys in here. Shit.
Can it be morning now? I would like to come home.
I might just keep drinking water. Till I drown.
Modern problems require modern solutions.
I'm fucking scrapping these overalls. No more hillbilly for this guy.
But you pull it off so well.
Yeah, no. That's a no. That's a stun baton. Who wants this? Nobody. Scrapping it.
You get approximately 2.5 seconds. Like something.
Done.
Dun dun.
I like how all of our health and stuff is all the way. And then there's Riley's in between Reaver and Kyber looking like a goddamn sandwich.
Sandwich. What happens if I eat these eggs? Oh, food poisoning, pretty high chance for that. Well, I had salmonella as a kid once. That's pretty sweet. Not. Yeah, it's actually pretty shitty. Honest. Oh, regular bandages. That's new. Regular bandages increase your max health now to 15.
Oh. Mm-hmm. Not 3?
No, I just used 2 and it went up 30 points.
Oh, damn, nice.
Yeah. I guess that's how you increase your max health now. That's not bad at all.
You're pretty cheap to make.
Yeah.
Especially seeing as how we have cotton seeds.
And if you like, you can just like, you know, take a wrench or axe or whatever to sofas and furniture and you get a ton of that cloth.
Gets the ton of it, it's nice.
I'm gonna drop these 4 fucking polymers out, that's a diss. Alright, what time is this shit? I'm tired of fucking...
1:47.
I'm crawling my way... Oh god, if I activate any more assholes, then...
You gotta take the fuck off.
I'm doing it. Oh wait, just another ladder to get out. Where does that go? And that was the last we ever heard of him.
And he was never seen again.
Again. And then he fucking died. Pretty sweet little bunker action though here. Oh shit. What? Okay, if you like walk over trash, it makes that like can sound.
Yes.
It's really loud when you're in sleeping. Like, it is actually... Oh, fuck.
One of my sneak perks makes it so I don't make noise when I travel over.
God damn it. Yep.
Don't die.
I think I have failed.
Don't die.
Shit. Oh.
A real man wouldn't die right here, Riley.
I see dead people.
Oh, well, I see no people, so good luck to you, my friend.
Yeah, even if you saw me, yeah. I've seen you shoot.
I want the knife. Oh.
Dragon just watching the map. Are you guys okay? Coincidentally, Dragon, I'm in the little town next to what I assume would be your Trader Joe. Unless I'm not. I think I may have found a new trader out here.
Ours is like right over here.
Oh. Unfortunate.
Unfortunate.
Yeah, I spawned way the fuck out this way.
Very honorable. Oh, you spawned in the desert?
Yeah. Way out there.
Gross.
Hmm.
I'm gonna try and stealth knife a zombie.
You can, actually. Totally.
Oh, I know it's possible within the game. I just don't know.
If you're gonna live? Oh, yeah. I'm with you. I don't think that's gonna happen, but give it a shot. You can do
it. Fuck it.
Do it! I really want to take apart this chemistry bench, but
I'm actually gonna wait till I get the light out, though. So if I do screw it up, I can at least run away.
That's a good idea. Because he'd turn around and you're... Oh, yeah.
I mean, I'm not encumbered, at least.
He's gonna fucking toss your ass like Panera.
Excuse me.
Oh, shit. See? I made a joke and they heard me. Oh, no. Yep. It's happening.
I'm just watching Riley's freaking...
I am firewood. I am firewood.
Just spinning around.
Because I'm being
both
hunted.
Yours.
Vacating the
premise. Oh my god, babe, I can hear Markiplier through your headset.
Wheeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeee
Nice time.
Daytime!
20 seconds.
What are you doing?
20 minutes.
Any game in night time, daytime. Wanna play?
Yeah, you just hide like a bitch in a tall face. I live.
What the fuck?
Awkward.
Fucking throwing shade at the only people smart enough to be safe when it got dark.
Oh, I'm not finding anything smart here. I mean, I am in a bunker. I'm in a giant, like, hole. And I think I blocked up both sides, but there's a lot of footsteps.
Oh.
All I hear is the pitter-patter of cannibals. All right. It's time.
So, where to?
I am going to head north. There's something to check out there.
I'm heading back.
Have we checed this?
Alright,
I'm out. I think so.
I am not out! Oh god! Yep. Yep, I made a mistake.
Wait, maybe I not. I don't think we
oh
have.
Oh god. Where am I? Locked. Oh my god! Oh my god, I'm inside a- Oh no. I went inside this guy's secret base. Oh my god, there are so many zombies above me! Please tell me you're not in here. Oh, because it's 4 o'clock still! I fucked up! I fucked up so bad! I thought it was 4! Oh god. Oh.
Here they come.
I'm out.
I'm up top. Ooh, there is a dude up top.
Oh, I hear shots.
I'm watching a zombie killing herself by punching a cactus.
I must be really close. I hear you guys shooting.
I mean, yeah, you guys aren't super far away.
Oh, you guys are in this building right here.
The pawn shop.
Yeah, I'm in the pawn shop.
Oh, that's why I heard it. Okay.
One up top, I think?
Yeah.
Oh my
god. Yeah, I see him.
I'm up top.
Up here on the left, she's trying to come downstairs. Top floor. South side.